Subscapers, and welcome to Diamond in the Rough quest guide. The items recommended are food, weapon, and armor. There are enemies to defeat, which are bandits that are level 2, bandit king that is level 3, apep that is level 5, and hero who is level 5. The recommended unlocks are activated lodestone to Alcarid. Let's start the quest. To start off, we are using the lodestone to Alcarid. We are heading to the palace. Talk to Osman. Accept the quest. Head outside. And talk to Ozan. Inspect the head scales. Climb up the rope. Drop off the roof. Shimmy across the rope. Parrot drop the rug. Go to the Shente Pass. Talk to Sente. Go through this Sente pass. Select these chat options. Inspect the sundial and click this X spot that is on the left. Talk to Ozan. Next location is right nearby. Inspect the sundial and select yes. Kill these bandits. The last bandit drops the sundial gnomon, so take that one. Inspect the sundial. Inspect it again. Click on the spot next to the monkey face. Talk to Ozren. Next, we are heading to the nearby area close to Calphite Hive. Pick any option during this cutscene. Keep entering these different tunnels, and after some time, Ozren will actually tell you that he is sitting on one of the things you need. Click on the sundial. Click this spot right next to the crocodile. Talk to Ozren. Go to the tunnel on the west. Go to the end of the tunnel. For this part, you need a slashing weapon. If you don't have one, you can pick up the bronze scimitar off the floor and use that one. Alright, so we have to find a shining dung galphite. So just keep looking around, and the moment you see something shining, smash that little bug. You need to kill a couple of those, and I think on the fourth one, the cinematic will actually play. I personally cannot see one right away, so I'm just going to try to kill them randomly. There it is. Smash that little bug. There it is. Kill that little thing. We got the third one. And it should be the last one next. There it is, the last one. Take the current IB. Climb up the rope. Talk to Leela or Ozen. Click this sundial. Click the spot right next to the scarab. We are heading to the next location right over here. Select any options during this cutscene. Kill this man, and every time he says dervish, run away from him a little bit. Kill Haru next. Talk to Prince Ali. Congratulations! Diamond in the Rough quest completed. Remember to like, comment and subscribe if you want to, and see you next time.